Do you know why this is called Miracleville? It was renamed that during the Great Depression, when this was the only part of the prairies that didn't turn into a dust bowl. Richest soil in the world, longest growing season. Everything thrives.
Oh, God.